I just thought about it at night. I laid in bed, like, thinking about, like, him being in there all by himself.
10-year-old Victorious Nera is a fighter. Not unlike his favorite video game character, Sonic.
In particular places.
Vic was born with short gut syndrome, almost killing him as a baby, and requires him to get all his nutrients from an IV.
I'm allergic to chlorhexidine and a bio patch.
Vic was in foster care until he was 2. He was finally adopted, but has had dozens of surgeries. Plus, the medicine Vic needed to live was destroying his organs. So he got on the organ transplant list.
I was Vic's home health nurse.
Then Vic's adoptive mother tragically took her own life, and he was sent to a facility for medical care.
Beat you up.
So Annie Likens, the nurse, stepped in and took legal custody of Vic.
Crazy the way everything kind of fell into place, just like domino effect. And so everything's went great. He fit in perfectly with our family. It was like he was always there.
About 100 across the whole country.
Dr. Kareem Abu El Magd at the Cleveland Clinic has treated Vic for years.
Taking care of them day and night, and we see them very often, so establish a bond and a relationship.
Vic waited 8 years for organs, and last month, Dr. Abu El Magd performed a 16-hour transplant.
Everybody was excited in the operating room when we have the organs in, fit his in the abdominal cavity.
He's doing good. He's been doing really good.
Vic is recovering and will eventually eat like a regular kid.
Expect Vic to be one of those who one day could be the president of the United States.
Yeah, you have to go up the hill.
But Vic would rather just spend time with his new family.
Yeah, what do you want me to make you special for dinner, for Christmas dinner?
In Cleveland,